Welcome to Zandvoort. We've got a treat for you today with its trademark banked corners and a sea of orange t-shirts. Welcome along to the Dutch Grand Prix. A lap of this short 2.6-mile Zandvoort circuit features 14 corners, 10 to the right and 4 to the left, with a 678-metre main straight heading into Turn 1, Tarzan Corner. And on that straight, with DRS open, that'll be the best overtaking opportunity on this track.
Clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. Watch out for understeer in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as quickly as you can. Push, push. We'll be right back. car behind started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. Nice move. Good job. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Caution! Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 2.5 seconds. Push now, we're boxing this lap. Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip anytime now. Okay, pit in this lap and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Okay mate, that's it. Go, go, go. That stop wasn't great. We've lost some time there. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Esteban is in the pits. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 3.3 seconds. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 4.6 seconds. lap, let's go, final lap. And gap to the car in front, 7.4 seconds.
It doesn't come together for now, but we need to keep our head down and improve what we have in our hands, what we can control, and yeah.
And in the end, there was no Verstappen. Max Verstappen, he takes victory.
And I just absolutely love the scenes of that in lap today. You could see how much this meant to the crowd, and you know that for the driver that's going to mean so much. You look up to the crowd and you know that the majority of them there are there for you today. So it was a great day to make it count.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves.